Sup y'all, I'm Intricately Random Asian, or Ira for short. Thank you very much for clicking on this random video that you happen to stumble upon on YouTube. If you've been here for a while, welcome to another load of randomness, but with a purpose. Buckle up your seatbelts and enjoy the ride. Alright, so I said that I would be checking out more of Polina Gagarina. Did I get it right this time? Gagarina? Anyway, I hope I did. I said that I would be checking out some live shows of her, because y'all said that she's like an equivalent of Christina Aguilera, but Russian. Okay, I get it. And it's not that I hate it, but I don't like it when a foreign singer gets compared to an American singer, you know? Like, there's already one of this American singer. There doesn't need to be like a foreign copy of them, you know? Like, let the foreign singer be their own singer and let the American singer be their own singer. Like, I don't like it when people say, for example, oh, you can be the next Justin Bieber, you can be the next of this artist, you know? Like, be the first of something else. Like, be unique, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, that's just my opinion. So I've already heard her sing in Kukushka. She's really good, and Hurt is a really difficult Christina Aguilera song, so I can't wait to see how she's gonna pull this off, but I'm sure she'll be really great at it. And this was sung in a Chinese variety show, so I'm pretty sure we're going to be seeing a lot of shots from the audience. But yeah, apart from that, sorry, it's raining. It'll be super cool. All right, Polina Gagarina, take me away with your awesome voice. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sorry about the rain. Oh, she even has like Christina's hairstyle. So why is she performing in a Chinese show? Oh, she's pretty. She has a really nice falsetto. That was beautiful. Oh, so smooth. Replay. The yeah was awesome. Oh, such amazing control. Looks like she ran out of saliva or air there. Yeah. I like how she's putting her own twist to it. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Freaking rain. You know that the singer's getting really into the song and that it's going to be like really awesome in a few moments when they start doing this, okay? And looking up, like, okay? Just like what Polina's doing. Oh, that sounded like Celine Dion a little bit. Heh, cool. She has such awesome control, damn. Wow. That was nice. Woo! I love when the voice of the singer starts like being rough a little bit, you know? Especially during the high emotional notes. Whoa. Her voice is so unique. Oh, damn. Yeah. Ooh, that guy was cute. Who was he? Not the one, the young looking one. Is she gonna cry? Oh, that airiness. Love it. Oh, woo! Shit! That was awesome. My goodness. Why is there no more sound? Okay. Oh man, so much emotion. And you know that part when just her voice was being heard? That is like a moment in performances when just the singer's voice is heard. Whew, and everything else is just cut. Yeah, wow. She's amazing. All right, I'm definitely gonna check out the live version of Kukushka soon because that was mind-blowingly awesome. She's a really, really talented singer. Such great voice control, amazing falsetto, and her voice has so much color and texture, you know? She can hit the notes like that. It was like a flawless performance. Everything was in there, performance, looks, voice, talent, and stage presence too. Yeah, definitely. Anyway, I'm very impressed. Good job, good job. Can't wait to check out more of her. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe if you want to. And as usual, get out there and be random, because randomness is a lifestyle. So get on board with me and let's embrace it. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye!